volunteer somewhere, give back to the community, because it's like fertilizing the next stuff that's coming up. And when people see giving, they want to give. And I've found that with our kids, even with our little toddlers, when you model sharing, when you model giving, they want to do that. And I think that's true in the community. As community leaders, we need to model what we expect, not just talk about it, but show it, and then other people will follow along.